What are you going to do?
I'm going to call the police.
No, you don't need to do anything.
What? Why?
Because...
God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me. Get it? So when I'm lying in my bed and the furniture starts creeping, I'll just laugh and say, hey, cut that out, and get back to my sleeping. Cause I know that God's the biggest and he's watching all the while. So when I get scared, I'll think of him and close my eyes and smile. God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.
So are you frightened?
No, not really.
Are you worried?
Not a bit. I know whenever it's gonna happen, that God can handle it.
I am sorry that I scared you when you saw me on TV.
Well, that's okay, cause now I know that God is taking care of me.
God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.
One more time!
God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me. Watching out for you and me.
Watching.
Out for you.